Okay, so I went from the last video, which was the official dance video for Let Go. I just went to the official, it was from his official page, so I just went back to his official channel. There's a channel. But he has a music video that came out a couple days ago, 4 days ago. I don't know the name of this. I tried to go, it's, I don't know if, Luo Zhijiang, is that the name of it? Or is that, I don't know. Because it seems to be maybe like his name. I don't. But then this. So, based off of the first couple of translated lyrics of. What is. I don't understand what I'm saying. It seems like maybe this was a song that was written for a drama, maybe a period drama. You know, the thing with Google Translate is. I'm not saying anything. Google Translate is the syntax is always horrific. Oh, okay, same name. So it's what's the name? Tessie, what do you say? Eponymous? It's eponymous when something has the same name as a person. Or it's like, whatever. Hold on, let me just hear what Google says. Eponymous. Eponymous.
Eponymous.
Eponym, yeah, eponymous. Okay, so it seems like maybe this is an eponymous song. So, damn. Okay. This him? Can definitely see his face more. Attractive. I can't hear They came out of the same car, or he was there? No, he was driving his motorcycle. Okay. Okay, is he currently in a drama, and then this is like a music video for that drama? How dare you? Just because some girl came to our workplace, fine, you shoo us away and we all go, but then you take my food? How dare you? She She looks like Maggie Q. That's who it is. It's bothering me. I'm like, why she looks like Maggie? Maggie Q? I think her name is. Is this, I feel like this has to be from a drama because this is jumping around a lot for just a music video. Story wise, like, she dropped a coin, he gave her back her coin, said some nice words, then she went to his workplace and like showed up for like a mini date, and then now he's meeting her parents. I'm so very confused right now. Filmography, let me see. At least not on his Wikipedia filmography, a current drama or short film or film. So what is this? Okay. Were they coming to tell him to get away from their daughter? Is that... Why was the guy pouring tea? Why did he up and leave then? I mean, I feel like the only way he would up and leave is if they were, like, coming with negative sentiments. This is a story. Yeah. The parents are like, you can't associate with that riffraff. Look at this. He gave you plushies. He gave you plushies. The plushies and the romance are taken away from your flute. Your future career as a flautist. What is this? Sir, you're hella obvious. All she has to do is turn and see your face creeping around from the corner 20 feet away. What is this? This is ridiculous. When did she turn back to look and make sure that it was him? When? Let's rewind, because she's crying, frustrated, hitting this thing, wasting money, hitting this thing, not paying attention, and then someone just comes from behind her and like maneuvered it the right way. But does she turn back and see, oh, it's you? Does she smell him the right way? How does she know? Crying. I guess she knew somehow. Someone please tell me what it is that she said at the last minute. But like, what is the resolution here? So your parents disapproved and went to this man's workplace, and I guess successfully dissuaded him from seeing you, and you didn't do much after the fact. And then when he came back and found you, then you, I guess, told your parents like, oh, we're gonna date anyway. So they're like, that's just gonna be awkward going forward for a while. Like, obviously there's a class difference here. It seems like that's what maybe your parents are worried about. I don't know what they're worried about, but this was a drama in 5 minutes, and that was entertaining. The song's okay. The song's alright. It's not I don't have a lot of songs like that. I'm not necessarily here for a lot of woeful, painful, romantic songs. I don't necessarily have a lot of those on my playlist, but I like the song. I like the song. I was more entertained by the video. It was a lot. It was a lot. It was a story. Thanks for watching.